I'm Rob from Positive Money, and I have three top tips for giving speeches and talks. My number one tip is know your audience. Who are they? What do they care about? How are you going to make the message come across? Number two is know your basic points and key points and stick to them, because you don't need to go off track. You just need to keep to these basic points. Number three is practice steadies all nerves. And if you're scared about anything, sit down your grandma or your dog or anybody and just rattle them off, even yourself.